This happened a few moments ago. Steve Backley down in third place. He was the last thrower. The last throw of the competition. And the big man did it in sensational form. That yellow line.
Na mnoha závodech jsem dosáhl úspěchu až v samém závěru soutěže. Moji soupeři v té chvíli již nebyli schopni reagovat na mé zlepšení. Změny v umístění v samém závěru závodu jsou charakteristické pro mnoho sportů.
In the end, there was only one thrower in it. Steve Backley winning by over 4 meters, his best, can you believe it, at 32 years old since 1992.
Namens een spier gegooid mag worden. Steve Backley, ook een van de favorieten in Barcelona straks. Hij is de wereldrecordhouder met 92-46, met wel een goede spier en de Europese kampioen in 1990. Hij kwalificeerde zich overigens niet voor Tokio, maar zal hoog over.
Including this man, Steve Backley. First throw of the competition. Backley had been troubled by a groin strain. No evidence of that. Look at it soaring out there beyond 90 meters. Now, Steve Backley holds the British record, which he set 90 meters 98 last year, which was in fact at the time a world record, and this exceeded it. Steve Backley right back to his best form. This javelin landed, it was measured at 91 meters.
I'll be back.